McLaren Special Operations MSO has created a collection of six bespoke 570 GT cars inspired by a one-off special of the F1 hypercar. Six XP Green 570 GTs are going to be built by MSO to celebrate 20 years since the original McLaren F1 XP GT Longtail was built, all of which will be painted in XP Green, the same color that the homologation special of the F1 was finished in. The interior is finished in saddle tan leather that also includes green leather inserts in the seats and green contrasting stitching. Saddle tan pinstriping also features on the exterior. MSO has the task of customizing McLaren's wealthiest of customers' cars for when a normal McLaren is not unique enough. Jolly Nash, McLaren's automotive executive director, said any McLaren is a special vehicle, but we are also seeing an increasing number of buyers expressing a desire to personalize their cars outside of the core specifications offered, as well as making it possible for individual McLaren owners to have exactly the McLaren they want. McLaren Special Operations will continue to create limited volume collections such as these six 570 GT models in XP Green to further extend customer choice. McLaren F1 XP GT Longtail. The 570 GT is McLaren's most luxurious car, aimed towards grand touring rather than supercar thrills, as opposed to the rest of its lineup. Although, that's not to say it's not fast, as it can still get from 0-60 miles per hour in 3.2 seconds, and onto a top speed of 204 miles per hour. The XP Green 570 GTs are destined for the UK, Germany, and the Netherlands. The special editions cost £188,567, £21,000 more than the regular 570 GT.